I'm going to pretend that I died in front of my little kitty cat. Hello. Go play with her for a bit. Oh, sorry, baby. Ooh. No, that was fake. Baby. Baby. Let's play. Okay, that's literally all she does, so now I'm going to read a book for you. Oh my god, I think yesterday was probably the best day of my entire life. Not only did I have a fantastic time at the Halloween dance with my crush Brandon, but I think he might actually like me. By like, I mean as a really good friend. Definitely not as a serious girlfriend or anything. I'm sure that would never happen in a million years. Why? Mostly because I'm the biggest dork in the entire school. Oh my god, my hair. Okay, just like, don't mind my hair. It's messy. And with 3 spots, 2 left feet, 1 cruddy social life, and 0 popularity, I'm not exactly the type of girl who one day will be crowned prom queen. I constantly wonder how girls like Mackenzie always managed to be so perfect. I wish I had something that could magically transform me into my perfect self. Oh, my hair. It would have the amazing power of Cinderella's fairy godmother. Easy to use and small enough to fit in a bag or backpack. Something like, don't know, maybe Maxwell's Enchanted Lip Balm. Oh my god, it just ripped out my book. I think it's supposed to come out. Okay. My special lip gloss would make each and every girl look as beautiful on the outside as she did in the inside. Yeah. 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 Book diaries. Pop star. Brand new from Bookfair.
La da da la da da da. La ha ha.
So, I hope you enjoyed the video. I think it's pretty good. So, yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Do you like this new look that I just made? It's a unicorn and popcorn mixed together. Popcorn. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Now I'm going to show you a makeup brush, a pencil, a gummy bear pencil. I'll be back in a minute once I've got 10. I'm gonna be a puppy. Hello. Woof, woof, woof. Well, most of this has just been random stuff. Ink sky ball. Big death sky ball. Yeah, so I'm going to show my sleep routine now.